How does it feel having a Buckingham Palace as your private property?
Well, I don't know, because it isn't. No, it's a state-owned establishment. I wasn't actually born there. I mean, I have my office there, and the Queen lives there. But it's not really private property.